Dear friends, it's really a great honor and privilege for me to be here at the platform of CSI NIC 2016 at Hyderabad. You'll be very happy to know, for the first time, this CSI has achieved a nice feather in their cap, and that is a Healthy Heart Initiative awareness campaign in the school for the first time. School health, especially on healthy heart, is a huge project, and I think initiative for the first time has been done by a Kolkata group led by Dr. Santanu Guha, who is the president of CSI in 2016. He is right with me here in the studio. May I ask Dr. Santanu Guha, how you got this idea to conduct this survey in a school, the Healthy Heart Initiative, and what are the observations, how exactly you performed, what were your objectives, and what is the achievement, and from here, how you'll go further?
Actually, this was a joint project of Calcutta Medical College and Tufts University, USA. We identified at the some schools at the block level, middle schools at the block level, and usually in the age group of 12 to 14, we took those students. We in fact identified a number of students, and the total number was more than 1,000 in different schools. Our objective was to see the health awareness amongst the rural school children, that is number one. And at the back of our mind, the thinking was, if they can be motivated to be more aware about the cardiovascular health, they can spread it in their family and in the neighborhood, and that's how this awareness is going to increase. With that thing in mind, we conducted a school survey. This involved a number of schools in a particular block of Midnapur district of West Bengal. The protocol was, initially, with the permission of the teachers and the school board, we identified the students of that particular age group, told them what we are going to do. Then initially we give them a questionnaire to see what is their existing level of cardiovascular health awareness. Very basic things were there regarding smoking, regarding diabetes, regarding heart attacks and likes. A protocol was made. They answered these things, these papers were kept. Then a lecture of around 20 minutes was given on the same issues on which the questions were there. After the lecture, these students were given the same question paper again to see what is their quantum of improvement. We found there is a statistically significant improvement in their scores, but we are a little disappointed. We thought that this will be even more spectacular, but the difference was not spectacular. This perhaps because of the fact that the existing level of health awareness is very low, particularly in our rural areas, and more efforts are required to increase this awareness. This paper was published in this particular issue of the Indian Heart Journal, and there was an editorial comment on this particular paper.
I think Santanu is a brilliant idea, according to me. If the CSI create a sensitization in the school children, whether they are urban or semi-urban or rural, some kind of awareness, I think it is just a beginning. In the beginning, of course, we may not get the result the way we expect. We will have some hurdles. We will, over a period of time, forego all those. And I'm sure what we achieve, it will take some time. But it's a brilliant initiative that we are going to a village and conducted this trial.
It is not one. In an entire block, we visited several villages.
So you visited several villages. For the first time, a high-tech CSI has gone to such a step.
It is, as I told, it is not only CSI. I was from CSI, but it was actually a collaborative study of Calcutta Medical College and Tufts University.
So on the contrary, I personally feel it is CSI as a national body and a Tufts University make it a global approach. It's a global initiative. I think, in my opinion, it's an excellent initiative. We should modify the protocol. We should make it more easy, more practical. And I'm sure in the years to come, if we protocolize in such a manner that it will become more informative, I'm sure more data will come. But I just like to ask one question, Dr. Santanu Guha. Whose idea was this? Whose vision was this?
Actually, myself and a past student of mine who is presently in Tufts, we are in collaboration on various papers, and while discussing, came to our mind, and we decided to go for this. Our objective was little different, and this can be magnified in a meaningful way. We don't have any national program on school health regarding the awareness of the commonly occurring diseases, particularly the non-communicable diseases. There is hardly any program which is going on in the schools at a national level. So if the improvement is significant and if we can modify it for its betterment, I think if we can, CSI can help in formulating a national program on school health in this particular aspect.
I think I really need to compliment Dr. Santanu Guha, the president of CSI, because it is something new which is happening in CSI this year. We can call this program as a CSI Healthy Heart, CSI School Healthy Heart Initiative. This is going to be it is going to create a huge impact. The name of CSI will come because you are doing it, and School Healthy Heart Initiative is a positive way. If you go for risk stratification for CAD or heart attack, it gives you negative meaning. But talking of a healthy heart initiative by CSI will be brilliant. And I'm sure in the EC or in the general body meeting, let us make it a big momentum. And I'm sure it will go to catch up the media, and the whole National Ministry of Health, Government of India, will also extend its help, and various national and international organizations may join us.
We can certainly discuss this thing in our executive committee meeting.
Thank you very much.